In this video, I am going to show you how to set up the personal hotspot in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So before set up the personal hotspot in this device, we need to enable our internet in this device. You can see this, go to the notification panel. You can see this is for internet. Just turn on this one. And after that, go to settings and tap on the option connection and sharing. Then tap on the option personal hotspot, portable hotspot. So here we can customize our portable hotspot settings. So if you want to set up your portable hotspot, just tap on the option set up portable hotspot. So if you want to change your hotspot name or password, here you can easily change. So here I am going to change the password here. Just here I am going to enter the password 11223344455. Just that's it. After that, tap on tick symbol on the top right side. So after that, tap on turn on this option, portable hotspot. Turn on this option. Now you can see the Redmi is active. Okay, so here I'm going to connect this hotspot to this device. For this, go to settings and tap on the option Wi-Fi and turn on this option. Okay, now here you can see which the device name, Redmi. Just tap on this one and here we need to enter our password. Okay, 11223344455. Tap on join. Now you can see that Redmi is connected. If you tap, go to the at the bottom side in this device, you can see which device is connected to this hotspot, Realme C21. So simply in this way you can set up the personal hotspot in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.